That's great. Anything else in here? No. Well, I just used the med pack, I guess, that it gave me. I'm cool with that. I am cool with that. I got a little scared, though. Not a lot. Not a little scared. That's good. All right. Okay, so now what we do? Where are we supposed to go now? Oh, thank you. See, you know the way, I don't.
Joel, over here.
Oh! No, inconspicuous, completely.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
I don't like this.
All right.
What's this? This is water.
See?
Or alcohol. I think it's alcohol, actually. Full on bars. Well, if I knew there were so many bars, I actually wouldn't have used the med pack.
Whoa.
That was stupid of me.
Down we go.
And let's get to it.
Okay. Wait. Are you guys coming through here?
We get through here.
Because if you're coming through here, I want to know what the fuck is going on there. Nothing. Come on, Nelly. Come on, girl.
Watch your
fuck out of the way, bitch. I don't know if you can call this necessarily survival horror because, well, I guess so far it doesn't have like extreme horror elements to it, but I don't know. Survival for sure, but I don't know if it's necessarily horror just because it's got like two infected zombies here and there. Then again, if you play it in,
No, I was thinking, after we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
You believe it when I see it.
Okay. Oh, okay. Sure. Take the easy way out. Why are you looking at me? Is there something here? Because I know where we're going now. All right, come on, come on, come on. Good. Oh, goody, goody.
Through here.
Okay. Well, if that's the case, I will craft Shivan. Good. I got two shivs. Not worth a shiv. Oh. Oh my god, I'm gonna kill me from Wait, there's got to be then a crafting for weapons. I'm grabbing all these. Okay, fine, fine. That's how you want to be, fine. Give me.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
Alright, Molotov. Use Molotov to kill multiple enemies at once. The burning enemy can set fire to others. To hit enemies behind cover, be careful with your supplies. Molotovs require the same ingredients as health kits. Okay. What do you have for us? You have a note! Meet at the second Firefly at Capitol Building. Girl, 14 years old, red hair.
They're from the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Alright. I like the addition of, like, every time you look at a document, it kind of allows for a little conversation. Now, that's what we came down from. So where are we going? Going up? No. Where the fuck are we going? Okay, we're going down here. Come on.
Over there, Sam.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Clickers can still hear you when you're crouched. Press L lightly to move more quietly. If you're heard, stop and wait until it's safe to move. Okay. Thank you. Fuck. Why is Ellie coming with me on this one? Why? What is the thought process behind this? Can you come back? Back. Figure out a way to take care of you. Fuck. Okay. All this stealth thing for nothing. Okay. Fine. See, I should have just... Oh, I see. So, you cannot... Fine. You cannot,
Close.
Okay. She's gonna be done soon. So let's grab her as well. Oh my god. Oh my. Oh fuck. Alright. Alright, alright. No, we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. It's not a big deal. Fuck. Okay, so to this one, please. All right, so new plan. Let's not even go through that lady. Got it, it's ineffective. Thank you. I got it, it's fucking ineffective. No shit, Sherlock. How many are there? Jesus Christ! Alright, well, we're gonna go with extreme. We're gonna swap these weapons here. I love how they can only hear me. It's like, okay. Great, great, great. We're doing great. Now I don't have shivs. Great. Oh fuck, they're way too many. Stuff though, right? Drop cool stuff. Mind giving me a little metal thingy so I can create a blade? Oh, wait. I've got a Molotov though. Ah! So this is what it does. Oh, please give me. Nope, you wanna be a son of a bitch. Someone's calling me, I don't care. I don't care right now. Leave me alone. Good for you. Leave me alone. Thank you. Wait, I can create a. Why is it still red?
Hurry.
Well, I'm not going to create either of the two right now. We're just going to. Fine. So far, so good. Full on health as well. Unless we get one of those damn clickers.
This way. We're almost out of this. Come on. Shit.
All right, I don't have a choice right now. So I'm sorry, but I really don't have a choice. I mean, I had a choice. I don't feel like wasting med packs for this. Go, go, go! Yeah, it's really not horror, you know? I don't know. Maybe it is. Not for me. All right. Now, let's finish this part and,
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes, let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck, and it is gonna run out.
Hey, where's the little girl? Come on, little girl.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Yes, it is. How I know, don't ask. But yes, it is. All right. Well. Oh, fuck, fuck. Fuck. I got out just fine from. Oh, fuck. Holy shit, man. Damn it.
All right.
They're recently infected. The soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Man, move out of the way. Move. Yeah, I was about to say, how much do you want to bet now I can make fucking shivs? No, actually, I can't. Still can't. Well, I know what I need to do, so let's just grab this. Are you gonna get out of the fucking way, or am I gonna get out of the way? Good.
Climb on up.
All right. Well, let me. Okay. So. Let's just use this chain, I guess, and then we can just say goodbye.
What happened? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time.
They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Go.
Go, 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 go. Go!
You got something on your shoe. Gross.
All right. Well, it's been fun.
Okay. How do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
I hope you enjoyed the episode, guys. This game is exactly what they said it would be, at least for me. I hope you guys feel the same way.
I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find
me. Oh, wait.
Yeah.
I'm always like, well, okay, this is the one where I'm gonna be done right now. But give me a second. Weapon holster.
That place is completely
long gone. Reload speed. Fire rate, clip capacity. Nope. We need to reload fast.
I see.
Oh, great.
Were you with Marlene when you were bitten? Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
Wait, how many parts did I actually have?
All right. I told you.
Reload speed. I don't understand. How many parts do I have? Alright, let's do clip capacity. Oh, I see them. They're over there. Okay. Cool.
I'm doing nicely.
Cool. Alright, I hope you enjoyed the episode. Please remember to always leave a comment and like and subscribe. Helps me out a lot, especially the subscription part. So, you know, please subscribe. No, I'm kidding. So, you guys take care, and I'll see you next time for some more... What the hell is that supposed to do? Wait. I promise this will be the last one, but what the hell was this supposed to mean? That doesn't seem to move. Alright, well, anyway. Take care. Talk to you guys later.